Mongo says her motion is provoked by daily reports of rape incidents targeting both the young and old. She called rape a pandemic in Namibia that needs tough laws to protect the victims of sexual crime. One of the most effective mechanisms that has proven to mitigate sexual crime in countries such as Israel, New Zealand, and Australia is the creation of a sex offenders register.
A sex offender register is a system set up to assist government and law enforcement to keep track of what convicted offenders of sexual crimes are up to. This includes both those who are serving their sentences in prison, and those who have served their sentences and are now integrated into society. A sex offender register helps to aid law enforcement with an eagle's eye of a potential danger that may be posed from those who have been convicted of crimes of sexual nature, and it makes it much more easier for police to detect would-be re-offenders. Furthermore, a sex offender register helps in alerting members of a particular community when they are in potential danger and makes them more aware of their surroundings.
The creation of a sex offenders register is also necessitated by the fact that once sex offenders have served their sentence, they go undercover and off the radar of law enforcement agents. Mongo, in her motivation, also proposed for the registration of offenders under a set of conditions as to how they should handle their interactions with the public in the future, especially with women, children, and other vulnerable people in society who are likely to fall victim of rape.
This register has to be shared with all government institutions as well as all employers in the public and private sector. 3, this register must also be digitalized and be accessible through a platform run by the Ministry of Home Affairs, Immigration, Safety and Security. This will enable members of the public to know where convicted sexual offenders are, where they reside, and where they are employed.
The motion further proposes that all convicted sexual offenders who have served their full sentences and have been released must be on the registered sexual offenders database for periods ranging from 15 to 50 years. The motion that got support from other MPs was postponed to next week, Tuesday.